Good afternoon and welcome to Central Deer Park. I'm Michael Slater and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Hey Slats, good afternoon everyone. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Pakistan have to be the favourites here, but should still be a good match. Pakistan win the toss and they elect to field. Left arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the race course end. Right there.
Waiting.
Heading up to it. Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced though. I think he might be wrong. The batsman would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck.
Well won. That's hit high.
Good effort. Four runs.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Gets to the boundary, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Oh, good shot.
And that's four. New Zealand lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 1 for 13. For a duck, a big breakthrough. Solid shot, goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
One wicket falls in that over. New Zealand, 2 for 17. The pace bowler coming into the attack. That's a good boundary.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. That's quite a wide line to be bowling. Lucky not to be called.
Cool. goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Big shout here.
The umpire not interested.
From it, but also runs. New Zealand, 3 for 25. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Well-directed throw, and two runs added to the scoreboard. Challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Waiting.
Pakistan get a key wicket here. End of the over, and things are not looking good. New Zealand, 4 for 33. Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. They get three.
Yep.
Solid shot there. Off the mark with a boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Right foot drive towards the offside.
One run added.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence. So will the bowler try something different here? Good shot. Should be some runs.
Good running. That's three. And the innings comes to an end. New Zealand will need 49 runs. Pakistan are going to be confident about their chances here. This is a very gettable total. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand. Off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Two runs added.
key wicket in this match, really important.
Goes down. What a shame.
Back. Yeah.
Huge shot, high in the air. That goes sailing into the crowd.
The wicket falls. That didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate. Pakistan, 1 for 14. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Another run added to the score.
He usually does much better. This is a big wicket. Nice stroke there. That's a boundary save. I'm 3 for 1.
Good effort, 4 runs.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
They take a single. He's really up the pressure in that over, taking a wicket and restricting the score. A change in the bowling line. Take a single.
No!
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
was headed to the boundary.
He plays that nicely, gets two. Plays that well, four. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Not getting past that fielder. And a single.
Good shot.
Yeah, yeah.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
They get back for two and they've done it.
Level needs to find something really special. Pakistan have won this.